Ohio. I'm Tony. This is SV Tapatya, and we're building a cruising sailboat. And there is no boat in this picture. That'll give you a serious heads up as to what's coming. And what's going to come is the move, moving the boat up to the marina. And what you're going to see is two fellas who very much impressed me, absolute experts in their field, moving a 4-ton or so boat, weight actually unknown, but theoretically 4 tons or so, moving a 4-ton or so boat onto a small trailer, moving it in the garden, unloading it from the small trailer, loading it onto a big trailer, and they do that all with the help of no crane, no pulleys, no heavy lifting equipment. They do it all with two mechanical hand wind geared jacks and some blocks of wood, and it is pretty impressive. At least I thought so. Their relaxed, confident manner while they're balancing the boat, sometimes on seemingly nothing, some blocks under the keel sometimes, you think, what on earth is that boat balanced on? You watch them, they're incredible. And I'm there sort of getting in the way mainly, doing my best to help. At one point I do use my little hydraulic trolley jack, but the vast majority, all of this move is achieved by these two fellas who really are on top of their game. So, there's no stress, there's no drama. I hope you enjoy. So unfortunately I was a little slow getting going with the camera, and what's happened at this stage is that he's brought the trailer in, the smaller of the two trailers, brought that in, parked it under the front of the boat, and put his jack under the bow and jacked the bow up just to, you know, a couple of centimetres, just enough just to free the front blocking. And as he said, you know, with that trailer under there, there's no way the boat can go anywhere, because the trailer would act as a support should it tip.
Ja, ich aber. Jetzt. Seite kriege ich auch. Man kann erstmal ein bisschen zurückschieben. Scheiße. Theoretisch, aber auch nur theoretisch.
So.
Warum will er
nicht?
Eingesetzt.
Irgendwo hat er. Ah,
dann rum. Hier schreien. Kommt
er dann? Geht's
hier?
Ja,
dann geht's wieder gegen. Kann auch sein, dass es dunkel ist. Geht da ein bisschen rüber. Das ist gar nicht zu sehen. Geh weiter. So, jetzt länger nach vorne. Achso, das war die andere Seite. Entschuldigung. Okay. Noch nicht. Kannst du rausnehmen? Mehr geht nicht, das Rad schießt ja nicht.
Ne?
Oh, ja, langsam runter geht.
Yeah, it is.
heb hier jetzt noch 2 cm. Tapatya on the motorway.
Mates.
And that's where she sits for now. She's in the marina on the hard there in that cradle. And basically speaking, I've got the anti-foul, the underwater ship to finish, get the anodes on, get the propeller on, get that rubber boot up around the sail drive leg, anti-foul as I say, and see about booking an appointment for launch and getting the masts in. Hopefully I can get a slip there. They're very busy, that's my latest worry, but hopefully I can get a slip there so I can park her up in the water there for a week or two just to do some finishing off, and we'll be ready to go. Last couple of days I've been busy here. The garden needed a good tidy up. We've mowed, we've got rid of all the blocks of wood that were strewn all over the place. I'm going to chop some of them up for firewood. And we've got one or two other sort of family events that need dealing with. So, basically speaking, I don't know the launch date yet. We can anticipate it'll be soon. I'm going to go into the office, talk to them tomorrow, I believe, as I speak to you now. And hopefully we can book something as a launch date there, and I'll be able to let you know soon. That's it for now. Now, clearly, you know, the guys were absolute experts at their game, but I haven't had the bill from them yet, and I dare say, yeah, well, it's going to be a bit, isn't it? Let's face it. If you'd like to support the project, there's a link to the PayPal me in the video description. There's a link to the Patreon site. And on that topic, a massive thank you to the lovely people who do support us via PayPal and the Patreon site. These videos would not be possible without you. Thank you. See you next time. Bye.